Conan, what is best in life?
To crush the cork stuffers. Have them clapped out before you. I hear the lamentations of the Bridgeport. Also, stickers.
What we have here is some new OSHA non-compliant stickers, as well as the engineers were looking for back of the clipboard, some accoutrement, pieces of flair here. So we got the STD contractors, erectors, and engineers triplanar bung alignment jig made of unobtainium. You know, some of them days you got a real shitty job to do. The only thing brightening the day is just sharing a chuckle in the shop. That's why I make these for. There's such a culture, a safety culture of nannyism and taking personal accountability out of the equation, where, you know, it wasn't in your purview to actually think about your own safety. So in this case, we got that. This is a little bit higher brow, but it's funnier as shit. You'll note that the braille is not raised, so be careful of your eyes. You only got but the one. And of course, everybody needs a proper safety squint. Just a broke brought a tear to my eye, little chickadee. I asked her if we were going to give away some of the t-shirts, raising a little capitalist pig. She said no, but she's come around to my way of thinking, and we're going to send out some t-shirts. So if you didn't trust your legal tender, go ahead and put your name. Well, no, we can't do that anymore because there's no private messages on the YouTube. Go ahead and send an email to townpumpcnc@hotmail.com. Yes, there is still a Hotmail around. If and you want, I think what we'll do is give out the hoodies, the fucking hoodies. The gray hoodies are dope. The first guy what's getting one is Buddy Ganu, Shadowy Fish on a Shadowy Planet. The guy put down in the doobly-doo that little Conan blurb. That was, I got a chuckle out of that. So yeah, new stickers and also giving away some t-shirts. So get you some. Thank you very much. I appreciate your help. Keep your dick in a vice. And as any experienced engineer worth his size 9 field revision cloud stamp will tell you, the devil is in the construction details. The engineer sat at his drafting board, a wealth of knowledge in his head was stored, like what can be done on a radial drill or a turret lathe or a vertical mill. But above all things, a knack he had of driving gentle technicians mad. So he mused as he thoughtfully scratched his bean, just how can I make this hard to peen? If I make this body straight, the job ought to come out first rate, but that would be too easy to grind and paint that it'd never make a welder faint. So I'll put a compound taper there and a couple of angles to make them swear, and brass would work for this little gear, but it's too damn easy to work, I fear. So I'll just make, just to make the machinist squeal, I'll make him mill it from tungsten steel. And I'll put these holes that hold the cap down underneath where they can't be tapped. Now if they can make it, it'll just be luck, cause it can't be held by dog or chuck, and it can't be plain and it can't be ground, so I feel my design is unusually sound. And he shouted out with glee, success at last, this goddamn thing can't even be cast.